H equals. So what says about you? Let's go.
So if you're like 5, then go watch some Cocomelon, man. What the heck are you even doing here? Go return your mom's phone.
Man, if you are 8, then you're a second grader or third grader.
I have to say nothing. Just, you're gonna have, like, fun with Scratch. I bet.
Second grader, like, 13, that's pretty nice job, man.
Are you born from, like, 2010? Like, 2009? 1, 2, 3, bro. Go watch some Cocomelon, man! Leave!
Subscribe or this man will hunt you down.